Hello, I am ParadoxMaster1819. This is the last of the four episodes. Two of them I've got to fucking fit down again. We are doing Charles Loyalty Mission. Flesh and Blood. Squad, Charles obviously coming, so is Vetra. Confirm.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
The Forge. Not the Forge, the Forge. Oh, technically that is the same thing. And if you're not aware, Geordi LaForge is one of the people from Star Trek. He's the engineer in Next Generation. TNG or whatever.
Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tsana Rilar, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
No offense, but you probably shouldn't be out here alone.
I'm not alone. I'm with her. She's quite fierce.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
Why would you want to do that? The planet was destroying itself.
Only because things were out of control.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off, decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
Rendezvous.
Kieran says Aval would have lasted another cycle. Two at most.
Were the projections so dire?
I could believe it. We came so close to losing everything.
Mutated Charlie on Calerian Nova. I'm standing on the ship. Ow.
To scan the life forms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder.
I will shoot you. Mutation!
The life forms in this area display accelerated growth markers.
Thank you for that, you useless robot. Bored, fast traveling. That'll probably trigger the fucking mission.
My benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
Interesting.
Fucking pushing it there. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oopsie. La 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 la.
Angara carried more than weapons. They had research tech, data pads. Let's find out why.
Hmm. close to confirming Varan's theory. We found correlating mutations of both animal and plant life, indicating a singular mechanism tailored to variant cellular and genetic structures. Estimated an 82% chance the mutant strains ravaging Haval can be repaired. Oh.
The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife too. You want to use it against us? The datapad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Container norms. Ick, zom, nom, nom. Om, nom, nom. Reload. Well, the hell fuck do I get to this guy? Oh, I'm gonna keep going. Keep going forward. Your grenades, Joel, they do explode quite well, is what I was trying to say.
Let's do this.
Ooh. Rokar in this camp are getting mullered by the natives. Go away.
I think that's it. Good work.
Fucking hope so. Container norms.
you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokar took special interest in mutations that would poison a natural environment.
They wouldn't use that on our world.
What are your instructions for this data, Pathfinder?
Download a copy, then erase the Rokar computer.
Acknowledged. Copying complete. Erasure of Rokar files complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
See, my methodology on keeping the stuff was if we keep it, we can look for it and then neutralize whatever they have. Boop.
What have you brought us, Pathfinder?
I got jumped by Rokar. They were researching harmful mutations, hoping to use them against us.
I hope you put an end to their work.
Do you have any of their data? May we see it?
I copied the files before I erased the Rokar computer. I'll transmit everything.
If nothing else, it may help us defend against future attacks.
What
I scanned all the mutated wildlife I could find. I hope it helps your research.
We're going to be overwhelmingly busy, aren't we?
Thank you for everything, Pathfinder. We'll get to work.
Nice. Ba-na-na-na. One, two minute game. Fucking take your time. Africa.
Any word on Duvit and the others?
No. All traffic and communication from the forge have stopped. It's under Arxul's control now.
Oh, crap.
We're not fighting the whole Rokar army. We just need to find my family.
My shuttle can drop you nearby, but that's about all I can do. Ephra doesn't want to make enemies of the Rokar unless we have to.
We'll keep a low profile.
Board the shuttle. I would if the shuttle pilot would fucking stand up so I can talk to the twat.
Avka says you need a ride to the forge.
The quieter, the better.
Not a miracle worker, but I'll do my best. You ready?
Ready!
Let's do this.
Joel, Vetra. Let's change Vetra out, actually. Change her for Drek. Because he's a veteran. And he'll know what he's doing. I won't, but he will.
Jarl, you sure you want me here? Bring in an outsider.
We'll give the Rokar a different perspective.
When I put a bullet between their eyes.
We'll get my family back.
It's probably why they have that nose ridge thing instead of it just being flat.
Want to alert the Rokar. Huh. Let the bastards know we're coming.
It'd be easier if we knew where to find your family.
The Moshai brings all of her students to the forge. I know my way around. The Govatan, a welcome center, is up ahead.
Did he say Govatan or Gophertan? Because the mental image I had in my head was a gopher on a sunbed getting a tan. That confused me quite a lot.
It's deserted. The Govatan is usually filled with travelers.
Avka said no traffic in or out.
I don't like this. Where are the Rokar?
Security! New guests, priority guests arriving. Oh dear.
It's got juice, but everything's offline. Should I reestablish comms?
Let's leave it for now. Might tip off the Rokar.
Arrivals were steady until a week ago.
Most Angara come here at least once in their lives, either for the tradition. or to share knowledge.
Which did you visit for?
A bit of both. Come on. Let's keep looking for Baranch and the others.
I swear somebody just took a load of scrabble letters and threw them at the floor.
It's one of the few ruins that predates the Scourge. We don't have many of those left.
Yeah, well, we're coming up with the names for these people. Just scrabble letters. Go!
Wherever the Angara went, they left a lot of supplies behind.
Well,
damn right they did.
Found something. It looks like a journal.
Everyone's so enamored with Axel. You'd think he was the most shy. I told Droga to make him leave. But she said that all Angara welcome at the Forge. Especially one trying to protect our culture.
Protection? Is that what he promised?
Rhoda has a nice butt. Sorry. I got distracted by the booty. I'd make a terrible pirate.
Axel pulled us out of the lab today. Talked to us about the Milky Way menace. Shaver says he's a radical.
Dehydrated.
Sorry.
Holds watered them for a while.
These were taken from the Forge. They would have been given the utmost care.
Axel pulled us out of the lab today. Talked to us about the Milky Way menace. Shaver says he's a radical. But he's only saying what everyone's thinking.
Makings of a new recruit.
Axel's very persuasive. My brothers and sister are proof of that. Is trashed.
They left in a hurry.
We're forced out.
Some of these are on loan from the repository.
Avela and the researchers often exchange artifacts.
Nutrient paste. Half eaten.
Won't get a timeline from that. Stuff stays fresh for years.
Ew. By the way, the red light's just sort of lingering on the plants, even though there's no red light around.
Keep your head up. Won't find your family looking down there.
I didn't ask for your advice.
It's just like, fuck you, Joel, Drac. Equipment upgrade, equipment upgrades.
One of the Roka left a slice of fresh Elmuk at my station. I tried to thank him, but he wouldn't say two words to me. I think they've been ordered not to become friendly with us.
Nethul, my brother, loves Elmuk. It's his favorite.
Think he's the one who brought it to her?
Maybe. But the rest doesn't sound like him. Nethul is very talkative.
Do not be fooled by kindness. The Milky Way is
you hear that?
Just as lethal.
Axel's voice.
Thought you said you got them all.
I did. They must have.
Alien!
Kill it!
Somebody
they shot first. We had to defend.
They shot first.
Counted four. What does that mean? So much for going in quiet.
Quiet's overrated.
I agree.
Surrender's not an option with your Oka. Take them out.
Kill them! Bring their bodies to Axul!
Hello there, you bastard.
Come on! Anyone else?
How do we turn this shit off?
Knowing that's true,
we can't stop until they become strong.
Guess we interrupted dinner.
It made us fear the unknown. Your arrival will bring change to the Angara. Axul fears that change.
Of course he does. We are an alien. Literally.
Living quarters for the archaeologists.
With a tree right through it.
Though the Roka have obviously made themselves at home.
I like this.
It's locked. Sam, any suggestions?
I detect electrical wiring underground, Pathfinder.
Of course.
You can use the scanner to follow the wires.
There. Door should be unlocked.
There's a bridge to the ruins beyond those doors. My family should be there.
Take it the Roka didn't want us going that way. How are we going to get to them now?
We'll have to jump down.
And then climb up the other side.
Don't even think about it, kid. That ain't jumpable.
Use the rocks.
Now what?
Up the hill.
We've got company! Sharpshooters!
Keep your heads down.
Axul must have sent reinforcements!
Yes. They're called bullet shields.
Can't let them reach the nest.
They're shooting us like hijacks.
Push to higher ground.
Oh please, I am the high ground. I have the high ground. There, I made
stubborn
the joke.
Bastards.
You dodged that bullet by a couple of millimeters. You die. Hello. Drax just fucking stands there.
Ammo check!
I'll buy.
Just wait till we get...
These stones are massive.
They were shaped from the very bedrock of Havaru, using extreme heat. That's why we call it the Forge.
Cool.
Do you still use that technique?
No.
It's pretty here, I'll give it.
Do these markings mean something?
Some think it is an ancient version of Shelesh, our trade language. But no one's been able to decipher it.
Sam, can you make anything of it?
The markings appear to share more similarities with Remnant glyphs than with Shelesh. But they...
Up that
Sorry.
Ledge.
What was this place before the Scourge?
Everyone's got a theory. The Moshai believes it was a monument.
And you?
I like to think of it as a market. A gathering place of some kind.
That fits. Oh.
Intruders have reached the nest!
I count three. Wait! I know those voices.
Lathu! Go for backup!
Lathu! Wait! Stop! It's Jarl. Jarl, is that you?
Twat. Why did he punch each other first? They're not fucking Krogan.
Baraj, our mothers sent me. All of them.
Did our mothers send this human too?
Hi.
Jarl, you didn't tell me your sister was such a badass.
Your people are a joke.
Excuse me. Out of my way.
Why'd they send you? Because we've lost enough to the Ket. They're afraid to lose you to this insane cause.
Why do you keep twitching
but
and jumping like that?
But Jarl, I want you to
that?
Meet my friend, Sarah.
Just drag me across. Sure, Jarl.
We need to work together against the Ket. We're here to stay. I want to get along.
Who cares?
The Angara don't want anything you have.
We don't need you.
Jarl, our mothers want us to live truthfully.
It's because I love my mother that I will die for this
Akul
cause.
Is going to blow this place
Lathu!
Up.
That's why he sent the researchers away.
Stop.
He has bombs.
Talking.
Stolen from your people.
Those bombs go off, it'll look like the Initiative did it.
Yep.
We have to disarm them.
Oh, fuck. Sis? Really? I can tell the difference between male and female now. The female have the more streamlined head band things.
The bombs. In the forge. I'm okay, Jarl. I'll be fine.
You gonna make it?
I hate Axul. Don't let him win.
Good lad.
You got it.
I'm glad you're here.
Fight to the forge.
To find those bombs. If Axul's willing to blow up the forge, there's nothing he won't do. Ryder, if he shows up...
I know. Follow your lead.
The bombs are already set.
How long do we have?
sunburst.
Ready in time.
Bombs first, deal with the enemies afterwards.
Okay, all the bombs are disarmed. Now just the rogue car to worry about.
Don't go! Enemy shuttle!
Think to meet more of them?
Dead.
You. She says and throws a grenade. I shot him in the back. This pistol was fucking powerful, but I need a better one. One that I can actually fire properly, you know. Click, 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 click. Rather than click, recharge, click, recharge, click.
Joe! I killed Lathor! I killed him! I'm so sorry!
He's not dead. You are lucky.
I lost my mind, Jal. I want to go home.
But the cause. I joined because of you.
I shot our brother.
In the back, of all places.
Don't leave
Let
me.
Her go. I only want soldiers who are committed to our cause. Not weaklings who stand by and watch the destruction of our people at the hands of aliens.
Oh, bugger.
You recruit kids and make them fight their family. It's sick. And so are you.
I speak for our people. And I say, you're done, Helios. Martyr me. Please. I dare you.
I made a promise to my friend that you're making really hard to keep.
What's wrong with your eyeballs?
They move onto our planets. They take our resources, make us weak.
I've watched Ryder make planets habitable.
Exactly. And they'll never let us forget
she
it.
She rescued our beloved Moshai.
I
what
know.
Happened to your eyeglass thing?
Saved her life.
I know. Stop defending them.
The Moshai trusts Ryder.
And stop. We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy is this traitor.
Easy.
Jal?
Don't. The Moshai trusts Ryder. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away. Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are.
No. Ow. How the There's a line
the alien
here.
Is not the monster here. I love my people.
Then fight for them properly.
Come on. Let's get you home.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
I bet that really hurt. And it's just like, ugh, yeah, it's okay, it's fine, don't worry about it. Gets back to his room in the fucking Tempest. Ow, 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 where are the fucking painkillers? Sorry, taking that too literally. But still, that fucking hurt. Even just getting grazed by a bullet. I wouldn't know.
I'm so sorry, Lathu. I never...
Couldn't even kill me at short range. They are here.
See, I was expecting to get twatted in the head.
Let's give them a minute.
Yes.
Thank you for trusting me. Killing Aksul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
It could have gone badly.
I knew what I was doing.
Pardon me. What was wrong with her fingers? Why was her thumb through her fingers?
Push it back. I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.
Fucking animations in this game. Ugh. They make me want to throw up, but it's a good game altogether. Loyalty earned. Hello. Also did the other thing. What was the other thing? Okay, now what? Journal. Movie night. Right, let's go to the Nexus. Yes, it's ladies' night. No, that's movie night, not ladies' night. That's right. Ow, my shins. Itchy.
Leaving Avaral. Ridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Damn fucking not it is. It's my shit. Of course, yes. Can I talk to you now?
What can I do for you, Pathfinder? You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
I want to get to the romancing bit, but it's not happening. Unused skill points. Yeah, I can't give them to anything because I don't have any. Go down. Right. So you've got to jump, and that's really stupid. That's a really stupid idea for a fucking walkway. Smooth, Ryder. Smooth. Where's Liam? Liam is over here.
Liam?
You're still doing that?
You're working pretty hard.
All the time. Started Love young.
Mission.
Smart little kid. Got angry a lot. Side effect of giving a shit.
Liam, what's going on?
We found that facility on Vold. Kicked them in the teeth. Great. But the Ket steal what people are. Everyone should have a stake in that. So I reached out. Trying to get resources moving in a real way, bridge that gap like I did with Jar. I can't get permission coming or going. The Nexus, Aya, everyone is all, can't take risks with outsiders. I didn't come here so everyone could be goddamn outsiders.
You're taking on a lot, making all of Helios your problem.
It is our problem. We're not going back. We have to make it work. I wanted this. Everything new.
I mean, we can
eventually
go back.
It has to be normal. There. I need something familiar. Can I show you something?
Zip.
Did you bring anything from the Milky Way?
One or two things. The weight limits were real strict.
I know. That's why I made arrangements. It's a proper petrol burner. 20th century. British. From when that mattered. My whole family worked on it together, weekends.
Is that
like those are
TVR?
No, we did. Friends in Hustle set us up good. They borrowed us a transport right before I went into cryo. And me and my father and mother loaded our car into it and pointed it at Andromeda.
What the fuck would you bring a British lady in TVR? That's just dumb.
It's a nice gesture, but you know you won't see it again.
Oh, it's a couple million years away at standard light. The important thing is it's coming. And always will be. I don't know what that means.
No.
It means your family, the Angara, this team. We're all lucky you care so much.
I'll probably screw it up.
I care, so you don't have to.
Join the club. The screw-up started 600 years ago.
Damn right the fucking did.
This will be home. It has to be. I won't let being outsiders stop that.
Now, can somebody explain to me the fact that his wrist thing was not on his clothing, but on his actual arm? Does that mean it's embedded in the arm? Or like... I don't know. Oh, so much shit to get rid of. Wait for new intel on the cat. Go to remnant ruins on the Eos. Okay. Right, we are going to go to the Nexus. And then we shall wrap up this episode. Let's get movie night sorted. I know I've got to go to Kadara and other places to get some snacks and other things. Oh, I can do the Strike Force missions. Did they win? They did. Good lads. And my mouse has stopped working. Again. It's always when it does this one. Unless I've clicked something and it's deaded the thing. Oh, fucking hell. Right, before this multiplayer shit loads, I have been ParadoxMaster1819. This has been Mass Effect Andromeda. Be nice to your fellow humans. Goodbye.